Oh! What the hell? It's a fox, look! Dude, I swear, there's a legit a fox!
Dude!
Ah! Jesus Christ!
What's up guys, it's your boy Zifstitix, welcome back to a brand new spooky adventure. I know you fams loves the spooky adventures, but now guys, this is going to be next level. Few days ago, I explored a very creepy farmhouse that I never explored, guys. But now it's time for a very spooky house, villa, with a lot of barns behind me right now, guys. Look at this. This is so massive right now. And that house behind me is so spooky. It's abandoned for 10 years right now. We got permission by the neighbors. And the sad story is, guys, that farmhouse burnt down. And his grandma was sleeping there while it was taking fire, so she died there. But I'm not going to inside that farmhouse, but I'm here for a very spooky house now, fams. If you let me know in the comments below if you want me to do this over at night, and I hope you're ready for this one right now, because guys, this is going to be epic, I swear. Very easy to get inside this freaky house. The neighbor told me a few seconds ago, guys, that one day 50 people was inside this freaky house right now, guys. Maybe homeless dudes or something, I'm not sure, but he told me that. But 50 people, guys, is so insane. Oh, door is closed. Imagine if the door was open, it was pretty easy to get inside this freaky house or something. But that in the front of me, guys, is probably the attic or something.
What?
Yeah, I know, but we can go through the window of the kitchen. And there's actually a stairs to the attic immediately. Look, fams. Lot of abandoned shoes on the ground. And here are some dog cages or something. Also a bird cage. Look how massive this is. Jesus. Fams, this is so creepy, look! A giant freaking doll, what the hell, man?
Yeah.
And through this, guys, we go to the barn, and there's actually a horse there. I don't know from who the heck that horse is, but that horse walks there. I swear, guys, it's a very big horse. And I don't want to get punched by that freaky horse, man, I swear. Okay, I'm going to do this later right now, fam, and this video is for 50. Stay tuned for that part right now. It's huge as hell, I swear. But first, that freaky house. But now, guys, I'm going inside that freaky house. Look. Jesus. I know if this place is haunted, but you can see that 50 people were here. Because the mattresses are still on the ground, a lot of clothes here, Jesus. It's dirty but very creepy, man. Hell. Oh, it smells very bad. I forgot my freaking Madonna, my freaking car. Whoa. Guys, look. Whoa, what the heck? Which place is that, by the way? What?
What the
f***? What the hell? Oh, that's so creepy, man. I swear, what the fams! Fake birds! Whoa! Yo! Jesus, which place is that? Wait! Fams! I never explored a freaking house like this! Look! Ugh! Whoa! Look at that animal, look!
Where?
A fox! That's a fox, look! Dude, I swear, there's legit a fox! What the hell?
Back then, you had to look at this, that isn't it.
I don't care, but yo, this is crazy! No way. That's a freaky bat. Who the heck lives here, man? I swear. Jesus, look, fams. Yo, this is so creepy now. Yo, donkey. Yeah, me too. I scared a lot, man.
Als ik verschiet me hier ook, weet. Ik sta hier even terug en kijk op dat ik zie dat er mijn stijl aan.
Yo, I never saw that before. What the hell? What the heck lives here, man? Yo, this is insane, fans. Let me know if you want me to come back at night, guys. This will be much creepier than now a day. But even a day is creepy as fuck. Jesus. Yo. A freaking old radio here. Some old balls. Some Ferrero Rocher or something. Chocolate. Jesus. Okay, this is legit a freaky nice exploration right now, guys. So definitely smash that like. Let's get the feel to 55 likes for this creepy ass house. Oh my, no way, look. Oh my gosh. Look, Rodney, join me. It's crazy here right now, I swear. What the hell? What? Oh my fams, look. What the hell is this? Look. What the hell? Dude. Ah. Jesus Christ. Which host is that, man? Guys, let me know what you think. Which person lived here in this house that has been for 10 years. Legit 10 years, fams. Right now. This is so crazy. Fake animals. Maybe someone real, you know? What the hell, man? How the heck is that possible?
Ze zijn al zeker niet dat het 3 uur de app is. Geen app is er.
Damn! Look! All pictures of the people who live here, guys. I really didn't have a clue and I don't know any history about the space fams, legit. I didn't know that. I don't know any history, but I'm, like you see, it's pretty creepy, man. Oh! This is so creepy. That freaky rabbit is creepy. Was even that freaky cat is creepy.
Stel je voor dat je s'nachts komt dat de mat kan wel die beesten bewegen.
Jesus. Whoa, man. Damn. Alright, times. I know I'm back here in this creepy area right now with all the dead birds. It's possible most of the birds, most of the animals are fake. You know? But I guess most of the animals are real too. That's the reason. In my opinion, guys, this is craziness. This is madness. Who the heck lived here, by the way? Jesus, I want to know who the heck lives here in this freaky house. With all those fake or real animals, legit have no clue. We know back at the hallway. Damn it. Oh my god, it's getting even worse. Jesus. Yeah, it smells very bad here inside this house. Or maybe they're laying on a dead person here? We never know. Look, fam, this is so madness. Oh,
Jesus.
My old television. Even at the cross is creepy. Jesus Christ. Damn. The spider webs.
They don't need a mother pumpkin.
What?
They need a pumpkin with a wasp.
Nice. Oh! What the hell?
I get the tea to open my cup.
No way, fam, look. What the hell? I just came out this room and this freaking thing is moving by itself right now.
I think I get a
no! Jesus. Damn, he's still moving, look. It's getting worse. Every freaky minute. Oh. Oh my gosh, that smells very bad, man. What the hell? Oh. I don't know, but I want to get out of here, man. I have no, I can't breathe. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Fam, legit, I need to go outside. Because, yo, I cannot breathe inside that freaky house. I can't even talk. I'm talking like an idiot with the balls. I swear, man. Holy Jesus Christ, fams. I just never explored a freaky house like that. With a lot of fake animals, that's so creepiness. Like I said, guys, a few minutes ago, let me know in the comments below if you want to do this place over at night. That will be much creepier, man. But I need to have 55 likes on this video. And I will definitely come back at night, fams. I know, you love the creepy shit. Well, this is creepiness level 1000. I swear. Yo, you ready for the basement?
Zat er nog meer stinkt mee terug?
I don't know. Dat I don't care, but I want to explore the basement very quick. Or maybe I'll go do it on my own.
Oh, I'm your adventure.
Alright. What the heck is behind this? Oh, what? The hell? You know what's weird? That area of the house, guys, that I showed you in the beginning, is much cleaner than this one right now. That's weird. And I forgot my bandana. I don't know if you can hear me good, guys. Jesus. Oh my god, welcome to Madness Level 1000, man. We are such idiots. Maybe there's a dead person here. Yes, but there is nothing here. But it's creepy like crazy. I guess I'm going to get inside a freaky house on the cleaning part that I showed you guys in the beginning right now. Oh man. Yeah, but I'm going to through this, man, through the window. It smells pretty bad, fam. If you was here, you understand why and what the heck I'm meaning. And my camera is focusing. It's focused behind me. There's something behind me. What? Yo! Look! Look, come here. Something is freaky focusing. Look, my camera. He is busy with focus on something and a freaky window behind me right now. Look. Put your head away. Look. What the hell? There's nothing. Guys. What the? Jesus. Where are you going first? But yo, there's much cleaner than the other one. Yeah. Can you fool me right now, man?
Link.
What's out, dude?
And the quirt.
Yo! This is a different house, man. What the heck did you?
Name makeup.
Yeah. This is a different house. What? Yo, no way. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Fams. This is legit another house. Are you kidding me? Why the heck is this house cleaner than the other house? Or part of this house. Oh, the heck? Oh. This basement is better. Maybe there are some people here. Jesus. Guys, I don't know if you can see something.
huis gaat.
Ja, ja. We did a house like this before, a few months ago. But I don't know which video it was. I forgot it. But we should go to the freaky attic. Guys, let me know if you see something here. I'm back outside, but guys, I want you to keep your ears and eyes wide open right now, because you can see something in the background that I didn't catch in real life, or well, it did in this video now. So guys, make sure you see, or if you're going to see something, or you heard a strange noise, like a whispering or something, let me know which time in the comments below right now. Spam the comments, guys, if you can, take a screenshot. And yeah, I really appreciate that, man. And if you're new, watch this crazy video right now, subscribe, put notifications on, and yeah, you rock, I swear. But that part behind me, I'm going to do this later in the video, guys. I know this video will be and maybe this video is going to be longer than normally, guys. But yeah, it's awesome, crazy footage for you, family, to you, for you. What the heck I'm saying? I don't know. Never mind. Yeah, back to the shit house. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, upstairs is even worse. Hello? Is someone here right now? I'm just wants to explore this freaky house, man, with dead animals, or real, or fake, I don't know. Yo, there are a lot of rooms here, I don't like that. The hell are we now? No way. Look. The hell is this? Thanks.
We got a flashlight.
Yeah, we found a legit old school flashlight. Damn.
They're very clear.
Yo, that's definitely the most creepiest part of this freaky house here.
What?
Oh, you found the piano.
And a little bit.
Is it not working anymore?
No, right now it's good.
Yo, the hell? Another flashlight, look. Jesus Christ. What? What was that?
Camera.
Oh. Explore further of this freaky upstairs of the house, or part of the house, I don't know. There are a lot of crazy stuff inside, man. Look, even the ground is.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
A real one or fake?
Fake.
Look, guys, a fake gun in front of me right now. He just found it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it smells very bad here. All the house smells very bad. Yo. Yeah, look, fam, there's another stairs. Go upstairs. Oh my god. This is insane. What the hell? I don't know if there's something, man. And door moving by itself. Jesus.
I freaking out on how famous is it. Every time when I'm going to explore a freaky house, I also have my Madonna be with me. But now, in such a crazy, nasty house, I forgot it, man. For the mold inside the houses. Old houses especially. And especially houses that is abandoned for 10 years, fam. I swear, 10 freaky years. Jesus. But a night will be definitely worse than now a day, fams. Like I said, 55 likes and I'm going back at night. Because this is some madness. Oh, Jesus, my leg hurts. You fams, finally ready for the part of that crazy house, guys. Let's do this, right now. And there was actually horse because we did this place over without cameras first to see there is no one or we can find a way in to get inside the house. And yeah, it's pretty easy, but this one is much creepier than that right now, fams, than the actual house itself. Okay, actually a barn, but there's a horse here, like I said. A freaky horse. We saw it when we came in first without cameras, guys. Oh, this smells like shit here. Oh my gosh, I bet there's something dead inside the freaky fridge there. Oh, you smell that? Alright, good. What am I doing?
Stinky nostrils.
Yeah, no. Be quiet, because the horse is there somewhere. Guys, if we are getting chased by the freaky horse, please don't laugh at this one now. Because this is dead seriously. This is some serious shit right now, man.
Yeah, serious shit, yeah.
Be quiet. Yo, guys, in front of me, they are standing a freaky horse, but now it's gone. Yo, it's gone. What the hell? Yeah, it smells very bad here. I have the feeling the horse is here somewhere right now.
It's a bit sick because of property.
Jesus. I don't know if you can see the guys in the front of me. There's actually laying a freaking teddy bear right now. I can't zoom in. Guys, let me know in the comments below if you saw the teddy bear on the ground. Look. Jesus. Damn. That is creepy, I swear. Yo, look at this machine right now, fams. And that in front of me. Yo. Watch out. Guys, look at this. That's pretty old. Now, why the heck should put a doll inside a cage from birds or something? Whoa. Dude, look. Look inside the cage. Yeah. What the hell? There are a lot of dolls here. What the hell, man? I really don't have a clue which one or who the heck lives here with all the freaky fake or real animals and a lot of creepy dolls, man. Everywhere where we're checking, guys, we found at least one doll. One. And I trust this here because I know there is a freaky horse here somewhere in this place. Jesus. Ropes or something. Oh. Alright, you ready? To come with me? Whoa. Dude. Yo, this is the most creepiest one, guys. Rodney, check this. Yo, you will freak out right now if you're going to see this. I swear. Guys, this is heaven right now. This is why I love to explore urbex locations right now, fams. Abandoned farms, abandoned villas, abandoned houses, everything, guys. Because You're not going to see Tess and alive multiple times, you know? But Tess is legit now next level. Chisel. It's a freaky house with a sort of farm barns or something. But Tess is legit madness. Look, dude. I never saw so many stuff inside a freaky barn after a freaky house, man. But this is so madness here. Yeah. Look, guys, like I said, a lot of dolls or teddy bears. Damn.
Hey. What could have happened?
Yeah, another rope and Jesus. Right. Even this is so creepy as hell. Oh, a home trainer. A little one. Damn. Oh. No way. Look, fam, so creepy this is. Oh, Jesus. Ghost noise.
That was asking.
Look, look. Look. Where the heck is this going, man? Oh. Damn. Fans, we're going back on the exploration. I just took some picture with this freaky thing in my hands. I don't know the name of that horse thing or something, but I don't trust this here because I know that there's legit a horse there, and I don't know where the heck that horse is right now. Yeah, wait, come. Maybe we're gonna find another way. A lot of mud on the ground. Jesus. Oh my gosh. I have the feeling there is something here. I swear. Jesus. Yo. We can't through here, man. Look. Guys. What the hell? Dude.
What?
I found another way. We don't need to go to the mud, kick. Look. We can over this and we are there. And I can see there are no fences, guys. So the horse walks here for free, man, I swear. He has full freedom here in this place. And I don't trust it. Oh my gosh. A freaking old tractor. Nice, this is insane, man. Where the heck is the horse? Yeah, I have a feeling that he will come very soon. Be quiet. Oh my god. Yo, the horse is gone. Where the heck are we now? Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh, damn it, another fart. Damn. Yo. More cages? I don't know. Guys, we are somewhere and I really don't know where the heck we are now. I have a feeling that the horse is somewhere here right now, man. I swear. No fancy. There's actually a tractor of itself. Yo. What the heck is this? There's actually an abandoned car too. Be quiet, I have a feeling the horse is here. Damn it. What the heck is this? Guys. What the hell? You hear nothing? Damn. Yo. A giant teddy bear, man. Fans, they're so huge. Should it still working? Look how nice this is. The horse is here, man. Yo, where the heck is he? What the hell, where are we now? This was the place, guys, where I saw legit the horse, man. He is gone. Yo. I'm so sorry, this video will be longer than before, yeah, I know.
You're a bit of a better student.
Yo, this is now legit one of the biggest compounds. I mean, farmhouse or house, whatever. That ever explored right now, fans. Where is he? He's gone right now. I bet he's through there. But I'm not going to explore the full compound, guys. I'll definitely come back one day right now, because I explored the craziest part of this freaky compound, guys. Especially a farm or house, whatever, guys. This is so amazing. A lot of things we can explore here right now. Abandoned cars, abandoned tractors, dead animals. A lot. We explored here legit right now, guys. A lot. And I bet you will love this video right now. Yo, what the heck is the sound? Yo, this is madness. So guys, definitely drop it like, comment in the comments below if you saw or heard anything else in the background, guys, that they didn't coach in real life. I really appreciate it. Follow my social medias, all my social medias in the description, guys. Spam me there. Especially follow me on Twitter, guys. So yeah, I'm going back right now. And I will film back when I'm at the place where I started this video now, guys. Peace. Alright, fams, we made it back to where we started this video right now, guys. And now it's time to end this video, but don't worry, guys. We didn't explore the whole thing. It was way too huge, but in my opinion, guys, I explored the most craziest parts of this area right now, guys. So I want you to smash that like. Let's get this video to 55 likes if you want me to come back at night, fams. Maybe we can coach some paranormal activity, but I guess this place is legit haunted, man. With all the fake or real animals. I really don't know if it was fake or real, guys, but I only know that this place is really nice right now. So let me know in the comments if you saw something. Take a screenshot if you can. Really appreciate it. Spam my Twitter. Spam the comments of the video now. Subscribe if you're new. Put the notifications on so you will never miss any videos of me right now. We're here at this place for about more than 1 hour, fams. And we still not explored everything. But yo, be ready for part 2 a day. And of course, a night challenge. Maybe at 3 a.m. Guys, thanks for watching, thanks for the big support. Yeah, I'm Jess Stelis, and I'm out. Peace.